We now do the call to the public. If there's anybody who would like to address council on something that's not on the agenda, you'd be given the opportunity to approach the podium, state your name, and you've got 3 minutes, starting with Tyler. I did that. Yeah.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, council, mayor. Appreciate the opportunity to talk about this important issue. Hopefully this morning you were able to look at the letter to the editor that I authored, put in the paper, Mojave Daily News. But the issue is we believe an inadvertent tax change when the taxes were all changed, that there was something that slipped through. And that something that slipped through is in the event that you get, and I'm going to speak specifically for co-ops, in the event that we get grants, those grants will be counted as income. And you may think, well, you know, what's the big deal? Well, you look at it right now, what's happening on the East Coast with hurricanes and hurricane, the folks who are trying to put those systems back together. We have some co-ops that that the grants themselves represent about 40% of their income. So not only do they get the grants, but now they have to figure out a way in which to pay or handle the tax burden. And these are FEMA grants. Ourselves, when we went and got grants for schools, solar for schools, and grants for the city for the solar installation, we would have ended up having to pay taxes if it was done today. So what I ask folks to do is you can go on our website, and there's a letter and there's a link. You can also go to and the legislation is called the Rural Act, R-U-R-A-L Act, and if you can, and if you're so motivated to try to get this changed, and there is bipartisan support for it, at least from Arizona's standpoint, both senators are supporting it and have moved it forward. But if you can go on to www.action.coop, which is COOP, /Rural Act, R-U-R-A-L Act, and go ahead and put in your comments. Your comments should be, hopefully, that you support that they reverse this particular situation, and they clear up this what we consider to be an inadvertent outcome of the last tax law. So appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank you, Tyler.